Using Muay Thai and MMA, two tips. Tip number one, from the Thai plum, I want to shoot my shoulder back. I want to land hard elbows across the eyebrow, preferably to cut them. Blood seeps down to the eye, that's a good thing. Tip number two, kipping knees, start to the body, come up to the head. Oh. Follow for more.